So for the second time in three nights, Chicago police shot and killed a man last night in the 3300 block of West Wilson Avenue. Police were following a guy who was driving erratically. He had hit a car at the intersection of Kimball and Wilson. That driver had pulled to the right because he saw him coming as they came across Kimball. They were going east, and it hit his SUV, and he was out there this morning taking pictures of the damage to his car while police were doing their investigation. The car that hit him continued east and came to rest in the middle of the block between Christiana and Spaulding. This is a little residential pocket between Kedzie and Kimball Avenues, mostly brick two and three flats back there. And after the car stopped, the guy inside started shooting, police said. So they shot back. Two officers were injured trying to get away from the gunfire. The union spokesman said that they both dove for cover. They were both taken to Advocate Illinois Masonic Medical Center for injuries. The person they shot, who the only thing we know about is that he's in his 30s, he died at the scene. He was in the driver's seat this morning when we were out there. Other than that, there were three shootings elsewhere overnight. About 8:30 at Harlem and Belmont. But the wound in that one had a downward trajectory, and police think the man may have shot himself. Another about 12:15 in the 800 block of North Kedvale in West Humboldt Park. 45-year-old man was shot in the leg. And then about an hour and a half later, outside Sawtooth Restaurant at Randolph and Ada, about in the 1300 block of West Randolph. There was an argument. Neighbors said they heard the shouting.
We heard a lot of yelling and shouting and fighting from the rooftop, so it was pretty loud, and it could be heard like a couple of blocks. So it was pretty clear something's going on. We thought it was just a bar fight, but when we heard like gunshots, we were pretty sure like something big had happened.
Somebody had been shot in the leg. He was taken to Stroger Hospital.